Hi everyone. In our previous classes, we learnt about articles and I already made a video on all different parts of speech. And amongst all eight parts of speech, verb plays very, very important role. Without verb, we cannot construct any sentence. Verb itself conveys sense. For example, if you say the words like go, come, give, speak, write, all these words are considered as verbs. So whenever we ask the question what is meant by verb, normally we define verb as an action word. But we have to think verb also plays different, we have to give different definition to the verb also. What are the different definitions we can give? Let us see with examples. I speak English fluently. If you take the sentence, I speak English fluently. What is the verb there? Speak is the verb. How is it used there? It is used as action doing word. Action word. Speak is used as action word. If you take the sentence, my father is an advocate. What is the verb there? Is verb. But does it convey, are we using it as action word? No. Then what does is convey? Is conveys position. Position of my father. I am telling the position of my father. My father is an advocate. Your sister is a doctor. He is an engineer. So here is indicates position. Now let us take in the sentence. I have a car. If you take the sentence, I have a car. What does have indicate? Have indicates possession. I possess a car. So you have to change the definition of verb. It is not simply action word. It also conveys position and possession. Verb denotes position, possession and action. That is what first we have to know about verb. Let us know the definition of verb with examples. Let us come to the first sentence. My mother makes sweets. What does my mother do? She makes sweets. Here, makes is used as action word. Come to the second sentence. I am a lecturer. What does am indicate? Am indicates position. Come to the third sentence. My sister has a beautiful doll. What does has indicate? Has indicates possession. So, we have to change the definition of verb. Verb not only indicates action, it also tells position and possession.